Good morning, my people. Hope everyone is well. I'm currently at Fishhook at the beach, ne? Just came here to wash my face, man. And breathe. I'll tend to make this my routine. So yeah, I'm gonna drive with you guys into a place called Maspumalel. If I've not shown you before, you'll see it now. So yeah, let's go, my people. It's been a while, eh? It's been a while. So yeah, this is Fishhook. It's the beach in Fishhook. You can see people are already coming. I believe today it's a holiday, so it's gonna be full here. I just wanted to come as early as possible and just get a bit of a breather. Something that I've not had. They scratched my car. They scratched my car where I parked it the other night in the township. Oh man. Bad scratch. I don't know really for what. If it was the kids playing or what. But I don't know, man. What do you guys normally do when your car is scratched? Please. They scratched the side of the door as well as the bonnet. Like you can see, it was quite deliberate. I just thought I mentioned it because I use this car to create content. And it's something, of course, that is kind of like important. As you can see, it's 8 o'clock in the morning. It's Monday morning. But the Monday doesn't feel like a Monday because it's a holiday. I get it. Mavani was the 15th of June. So today is the extended holiday version. But yeah, driving into Mercy. Now. But yeah, what do you guys normally do when your car is crashed? Like, what is it that you have to do? What is it that you have to do? Please share. Share what you normally do so that the boy can get back on track, man. Yeah. So, this is the Fishhook town. This is one of the quietest town that you'll ever come across. I've spent so much time in Fishhook, guys. I can tell you that for sure. This place is quiet. So, yeah. Okay, na boy. Sure. Not in a rush and cool, so. Yeah, let's go, guys. Let's go to Maspumalel. I've done several videos of Maspumalel lately. Ne? Yeah, I still haven't forgotten that Someone's Town video. I'm still gonna do that. But how are you guys doing? How are you guys doing this morning, man? Hope all of you guys are well. Hope things are going according to plan, at least. Hope whatever that you desire, to a certain extent, you manage to acquire it. Yeah, man, hope. Hope you have peace. Yeah. You know, sometimes things are just strange. You don't even know what's happening. Is that has ever happened to you? But you feel like, yeah, I'm not sure. God, whatever that I'm doing is wrong here. You just want to reset. And start afresh. Just want to reset and start afresh. Yeah. Life is something, man. Life is something. What is the best way to define it, though? Folks are already up early. You know, chasing that bread. Yeah, sometimes it does get confusing, eh? And you be like, I will. It does get confusing sometimes. Almost there. Almost there. Yeah, that's it, my people. I'm saying sometimes it does get confusing, because sometimes things just get hard in a way. You can't seem to figure stuff out. Like, yo, can't remember. Like, what's happening? That's a challenging aspect of it, so yeah. That's a challenging aspect of it. Here we are, guys. This is Marcy morning. I think the problem pretty much is that everyone just pretty much walks on the street, so might end up losing your side mirror somehow, but we rock. Everyone is awake, but not everyone, because like I said, it's a holiday today. But yeah, this is the This is the township. I call it the last township in the south. I don't know if I'm right for that, but yeah. Woman selling my queen, yeah, there. Because almost there. This is it. Showing you guys places you've never been. Some of them you might not even be in. So drop a like, drop a subscribe, share with your friends, and then let's make this channel big, huh? Make this channel big. It's so easy to drive here in the morning, but try it at night when, or try it during the day when it's busy and you're gonna see. But my people, we've arrived to where I'm going. Please do subscribe, yeah, like the content. Thank you very